summer is approaching quickly, and we wanted to put together a list of creative practice ideas for you this summer. In this packet and on this video, we will present a week-by-week structure that you can follow to have new and unique ways to engage with your instrument. This video has presented some fun ideas for you to try out at home as you're spending time with your instrument this summer. We hope you enjoy it, and don't forget to practice. That's how we spend our summer life, baby. I ain't got no money. All I got is time, man.
Hey girls, hold on.
You have skills today, right? Yep, I'm gonna go and practice my skills after this.
Okay, I'll go
get
my
book. Okay. Great job, first week of summer, make it real.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna work on this one today.
Sounds like a plan.
Oh my gosh, this game is so hard. Ah, but the music's so cool. Oh my gosh, I bet I could find this for my instrument. MuseScore.com has some really good scores, so I'm gonna look for solos. And I can even specify what instrument I want. So if I'm gonna find some bassoon pieces, I can just look down like so.
Gosh, it's so sunny and warm. I don't want to go inside and practice. Ugh. Wait a minute. Maybe I can practice out here.
Week 5 is a great time to take care of your instrument. Take a moment to order your supplies, make sure your instrument is operational, and send it in for repairs if needed. Get things like your valve oil, cork grease, and polish it up. Take pride in your instrument. Swab out your flute and clarinet, order some new reeds, and definitely clean out your instrument mouthpiece and case. Use a little Febreze to make it smell fresh. It was.
Hey, what's wrong?
I'm so lonely.
Well, why don't you go to practice with Kate?
Thank you.
Wow, this is cool. Practice sight reading. Let's try it out. Two, ready, go. Three, four. Yeah, this is my favorite game. Staff Wars. I got this. Let's see. Oh, missed one. Oh my God.
One really great way to practice over the summer is to get a lesson with a professional if you're a younger student, or if you're an older high school student, to give a younger student a lesson. So to demonstrate this, I have Truman, who has never touched a bassoon a day in his life, and he's gonna take his first bassoon lesson with me. That's a success.
Hi guys, it's Mrs. Larson here. We sure hope you've enjoyed the video that we've put together for you. We've tried to provide a lot of creative ideas on how you can play your instrument this summer. Please make sure you take the opportunity to practice and develop yourself as a musician. Hope you have a great summer.